Yo, what's going on, guys? Yeah, today we're gonna be. This time we're gonna be playing. We're gonna be doing a Minecraft Let's Play video. Yeah, I know the last video was a bit, was a bit of a different style. You know, that game was pretty annoying, not gonna lie. So we're gonna be playing on a Minecraft world. Gonna be going to the Nether. Going to the Nether. Gonna feed animals. Oh, how the hell is it village again? Yeah. Well, breeding. Get bread. There we go. Alright, well. Yeah. I mean, if you did like it, fair enough. I found it pretty fun to record, but obviously. It ain't everyone's cup of tea, so well. Yeah, so I'm gonna go for diamond leggings, which honestly, I'm just gonna go for now. To be honest. I'm just gonna go for some diamond leggings now. And then I'm probably going to go to the Nether. I'm probably just going to go into the Nether. I'm not going to explore very much in the Nether. You know, I'm just going to go in, check out my spawn, see what I got. Wallu Akbar. Woo! Oh damn, I'm dead. Yep. Oopsie. That was a bit of an oopsie. Right there. Yeah. That's 17 levels down the drain. Oh well. That was a slight oopsie, to be honest. I will be honest with you guys. Bit of an oopsie. But yeah, it's not so bad. He's not so mean. There we go, here's my stuff. That's my diamond helmet, that's brand new! Literally just made it. Where's my diamond helmet? Where's my diamond helmet? Nah. Oh, there it is. Alright. I literally just found that. I ain't losing that already. Heck no. No, I thought I came this way last time. Yeah, I went that way last time. Mm. Oh no, where do I go? Alright, I could go up here. I don't think I would explore. I mean. Oh, where's my bread? Where did me bread go? Here's my bread. Bad I noticed that. That could have been not great. And my fork hole's missing. Well, oh well. No torches for me, I guess. I'm gonna go up
here.
Come on, creeper. Blow up that skeleton. Thank you, bro. Appreciate it, man. And then, oh no. And this must be hard for you guys to see. Now, I gotta go up surface. I gotta try and get some, up surface. I gotta go higher up, though. I gotta try and get some torches. It's actually not gonna be watchable for you guys. If I don't have torches. Yeah, I mean, I'll just go into mine shaft because I mean, there'll be some torches in there. Like spiders. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I just like spiders a bit, quite a bit. Especially cave spiders. Cave spiders especially. Cave spiders are like scary.
Yo, man.
I'm a dead end. You guys might not be able to see much, but I could see that was a dead end, so. Also a dead end? Right. I'm just trying to find some torches in the mine shaft. A zombie villager. Yeah, well, I'll just leave him. Where are these minecart chests, madame? My torch is in. I need me torches. Can I just... No. Alright. I thought I could mine them. I had my shield up. I had my shield up. Man, where is everything? Oh, diamonds. Alright, sick. I'm not expecting to find them. I always take it. Always take diamonds. Diamonds are good. And get out of here. Get out of here! Scary. I hate cave spiders. But I'm on a mission. I must destroy it. For the greater good. Hey, it's gone. It is gone. Well, I mean, there's a torch down there, so I've already been down there. And I trust my looting, so I imagine I'm gonna just lift something. I've already been down here. Oh man, there's nothing in this whole damn cave. I tried to knock him off. If ever he just died. Man. Ooh, why is there nothing? Like, at all. And normally there's like something. Hey, that's something. Three torches. It's three torches, I guess. Damn, elbow goal. That's a bozo moment for real. Getting caught in a cobweb and then getting pickaxed to death. That's pretty funny though. I use one of my precious. Yeah, do I take back one of my precious three torches? What's up here? I wonder. I wonder. I'm Elbrazer. Man, iron. Iron is useful, so I am gonna grab it. Yeah, once again, guys, I am sorry that I was a bit unhinged in the last video. It was a bit upsetto potato. Tomato, tomato. Need more diamonds, dog. More diamonds are. See, I need more diamonds, but seems as though I'm not needed by more diamonds. More diamonds don't need me. Wait, I could go through the cobwebs, I guess. But yeah, that might be something. That'll be another stamp. And it was nothing. Alright. Yay! I'm just gonna find a new cave, I guess. I want full diamond armor before I go into the nether. I know it's a bit of an unnecessary precaution, since it is literally only half an armor bar, extra armor, but. Oh damn, creepers! Aw man! Song way back in the club. That's a banging song. I know it's a bad issue, like almost every Minecraft video. That ain't much of a key. Hey, juke it out! I mean, I could go down here. Hey, coal! Let's go! I actually need coal so down bad. I'm so down bad for coal. I need it. Actually, I have no coal whatsoever. That's like the smallest coal vein I've like ever seen. 10 pieces. Oh, there we go, some more. I feel as though I'm just gonna like turn around. There's gonna be creeper behind me and I just die. Alright. I was seeing if it was true. So I feel as though I am gonna die to a creep at some point. Also, that's why I didn't make a hardcore world, because I'm not a great player, and I'm very likely to do bad, dumb stuff, so... yeah. I am quite likely to do silly stuff. If I can make this creeper go off the spiders, I cannot. It blew up way too early. My defense. Yeah, I can make this creeper go off the spiders too. It did not. Okay. It blew up way too early again. Great. Oh, damn. Bridge just chilling up there. I ain't gonna bother him. Ooh, damn. He is big. I live. Oof. My boots are gonna break. Look at that. Overpowered tactic, just circle around them. I wish you could just fall into that water. And they would have been fine. But I didn't. I'm down quite a bit of HP. But, oh well, we found another abandoned mineshaft. It should be the same abandoned mineshaft. That'd be sad. The spawner. Must get rid of the spawner. Oh, spawner. No.
No! Oh!
These fights are just scary, man. Very scary. I'm gonna just use this opportunity while I'm like close-ish to the surface to just load up all deep solid coal. That's pretty rare. Oh, well, coal. Mine. I'm just gonna load up on coal. I'm gonna use this iron pickaxe. Alright. Until it broke. I have some more space in my inventory. Right, there's nothing in here. Oh.
Woo. Woo! Where did you come from? Oh!
I had died, bro, so I was not scared. Where did he come from? Are they mad at me that I broke their spawner?
Where did that one come from? Wool hacks.
Wool hacks. My character is mending. Well, like, I've got more torches though. That's always needed. Boom. I know I said I would go to the Nether, but I can't really. This will be the end of the video once when I get back up to the surface. Once I resurface, that'll be the end of this video. Oh my god, no, it's not my conscious. I got hella rejected. Can't do that. Hey, skeleton died. Elbozo. Should have just stayed alive. Ooh! I did not hear that. I got jump scared by the lava again. Ain't my fault. Hello? Doing pretty good, yeah. And he hung up. Alright. So my dad called me and they just hung up. Or maybe it was me and my fat chin. Yes. Your dad, why'd you hang up?
Hello again. I didn't mean to anyway.
Alright.
Maybe my ear pressed it or something, but
Yeah.
So, is Mikey there?
Yeah, Mikey's there.
Just Mikey or anyone else?
Oh, just Mikey.
Marley? No? Okay. And you had dinner? Everything's good?
Yeah, I've had dinner.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm sort of heading home-ish. I might not be back before we get to bed. I don't know, obviously. It's raining as well.
I mean, I had like a bit day nap when I stand back now and I'm filming is that like a pub having dinner with his friends? Yo, sorry guys for that. I had to take a call from my dad. You know, it's all good. I am back. No one's going to watch this part anyway. I'm pretty sure. So, makes no difference to anyone. Basic. I was not expecting that to work. I thought I'd just like fall. No. I hate kids. Bye. Ooh, baby zombie. Baby zombies. I hate them. It's episode 3. I mean, yeah, no one's gonna watch this one anyway. What you doing, bro? Oh, yeah. I said that he was playing Tari. I knew it. Probably because I checked in his room before I started recording this. Woo! In Luton. Yeah, I'm trying to get full diamond armor, but I don't think I can. Unless, like, I got some goat RNG. But What? Mute button. Mute button? Yeah. I don't know, Zoe. Why? Yeah, why me? Yeah, alright then. Alright, I'm. Yeah, sure, I'll wash out my plate and my bowl. I think I just gotta go cave and abandon. Wait, of course I gotta loot this chest. Okay, had nothing. Copper coal, coal, and name tags. Didn't have anything like diamonds. Got a speeder. Actually, I mean, I'm down to stay here if it's got like, if it's low down. Where's he going? Those like glow vines actually trick me so much. I keep on, I always think that they're diamonds. Get baited. And I need 5 more diamonds to get my. No, I need 4 more because I got. No, I need. No, I need. 3 more, yeah. I need 3 more diamonds. Which I mean isn't that unobtainable. I should hope to be able to obtain. Zoom. Hey, diamond, yes, sir. Damn, that's definitely more than 9 blocks high. It was not more than 9 blocks high. Sick. And then you shoot me. That's 1. Please don't just be. And it's just 1. Great. And of course, I get blocked. I get blocked by blocks. Right, I definitely was not hoping that I could just go back now. Special chicken, yeah, they're alright. Chicken. Right. Yeah, but you got like some like garlic stuff that you put in it as well. Try to get combo frozen. Where are these? It's like 1.19. I should be finding them left and right. Used all my diamond luck last video. Man, where is it? Where are they? This is silly now. Oh no, this is actually silly. Where am I? Where are the diamonds? Diamonds, I'm just trying to get out of this cave. I don't make any more torches. Oh. Please. Are they up here? Surely in this hole, massive area. There are some nuggets. Hey, there they are. Need two. That's one. Oops. Give me two. I'm gonna mine this so that I have a torch. Don't do this. Oh, it did this. Why? I just need one more diamond. How have I got two one things in a row? Yeah, you really don't want to smoke. I ain't scared of normal spiders, only the cave spiders. Oh man, I hate cave noises as well. Oh man, going down this really strange cave is worth three diamonds. Four, five. Oh, yes. Oh my days. Oh, I'll be able to get. Oh, I'll be able to make an axe as well. Oh my days. Thank goodness. I'm actually so thankful that I went down this cave. If I didn't, I'd probably be stuck here trying to find diamonds. Oh damn, that was pretty. On where the yeet was quite a long time ago. There's an oops, like me. Honestly, imagine there was something down there, and I just looked exactly where I started. I just missed it. Usually now that I have my diamonds, I'm gonna find more diamonds than ever. So that's just like how Minecraft works. As soon as you don't need them, that's the only thing you're gonna get, diamonds. I'm not sure. I mean, they right step in the right direction. Editing will make my life so much easier. I can just say nothing and get the video done. And poop it out. And I'm all good. You know, say nothing apart from when I need to. So, yeah. And then that's the video. Hey, what's up, zombie? You want the smoke? Oh, he wanted the smoke. He wanted to smoke, not me. Oh, I missed them. They were actually right there. Put them. Get down there. Oh no, I'm down there. Oh, I missed them. I'm gonna collect them. I miss them. Oh, please don't be like a 3 vein. Oh, I think it's just a one beam. Not a one beam. We're in. That probably would make me more annoyed. So I'm like, but I get a one beam, then another one beam, then another one beam. Actually, when I describe it like that, that wouldn't mean that. That would be enough to get me my leggings. I feel so I am where I do not belong. But I'm going. Actually, I have no clue where my house is, so that's a problem. I have no clue where my house is, and I know it's like way, like quite a bit away from spawn. So that is for sure a problem. I know, well, it's gonna have to solve that when I get to it, I guess. I don't want to die right. Hey, coal. Nice. Yeah, guys, if you guys did enjoy, please do remember to hit that subscribe button. Do know that I'm probably going to spend a bit trying to find out where my house is. I'm not going to do anything else apart from that, but I'm just going to try and find my house. So in the next video, when hopefully I am back at my house, home, yeah, or the village, you guys know why, because I mean, because I tried to, because I was trying to find it. Yeah. So do note that if I am back at the village, I didn't cheat. I was just, hey, dirt, let's go. Please be day. I don't think it's day. Oh no, it's just a random patch of dirt. All right. I thought that was like, yeah, apparently not. Apparently it was not the surface today. No. It's a random patch of dirt. Man, Andesite is like... I don't even know why they added this, like, extra, like, blocks. Like, I know that, like, helps make the world look different. It's not the same old, but honestly, nah, I'd rather just, like, have all, like, the cobblestone and, like, the andesite and, like, the diorite just be replaced by cobble. All the, andesite, diorite, like, you know, the other stuff. Rather all that just become cobblestone than have to deal with just chucking it out of my inventory every single time I mine it. I'm like, that's all that happens. I just throw it out because I don't want to. None of that. It's trash. Grass. Random hole. Yeah, I am aware that there was some. I'm aware that there was some coal, but I don't need it. Forge. Hey, that's the surface. A is D. Sick. I hope that I'm near. Oh, damn. I am. I'm literally right below my house. Oh, sick. Nice. Oh. I'm gonna make you burn. Burn! You're staying out. Now you're burning. Time to craft my stuff. Right, let me just chuck all this stuff. That we don't necessarily that we like. It's not like we don't want it. Like we don't really want it right now. Yeah. No, there we go, 44 coal each, 44. Bang, bang. Get that gold. And there you go. Yeah, that looks about right, just a bunch of random stuff. Let's see, I do have the name tags. Hey, alright. So guys, today after this episode, we have full diamond armor. We have diamond sword, diamond pickaxe, diamond axe, and we've got a whole lot of iron that's going to be coming in. Today has been a great episode. So if you guys did enjoy, please remember to smash that like button, and I'll see you in the next one. Nah, just kidding, guys. Yeah, I know. That voice is pretty stupid. But yeah, guys, if you did enjoy, please press that like button. Even if you watch all the way to the end, I appreciate it so much. Yeah, so. Alright, guys. See ya.